morning, children. How are you? I hope you will fine. You got your English copy. First, you write the today date.
1/18/7/20 and heading lose, gain, or end. And here you write zero. Don't write subject English. Don't write. And first, you understand. Today, you learn and write where you used a and n. First, you understand where you used a or n. In English, you know five vowels: a, e, i, o, u. In English, five vowels and other are consonant. So you first learn vowels a, e, i, o, u. You learn it perfectly. Then other are consonant. Other are consonant. Those words beginning with vowel sound a, e, i, o, u. Here you used an. And other words, those beginning with consonant, you use a. So you remember again and again, those words are beginning with vowel sound, you use there an, and other you use a. So you look at the blackboard and you start your work. Here, you look. A, N,